What's up, everybody? I am here with my homie Davuntae, and he's gonna take us for a look around his car. He's been working on it pretty good. Thing is fresh.
My name is Davuntae Hartfield. This is my 2002 Audi A4.
Poochie.
It was originally a 3.0. Now it's got a 2004 A6 2.7T V6 twin turbo motor in it. A reason for choosing this car is because you get luxury, you get your sports, you get everything you could possibly want in a vehicle. You get just fast. Basic mods I have some upgraded RS6 K24 hybrid turbos on there. Running some bigger 550cc injectors, big brake upgrade kit, S4 brakes.
How long have you had the car so far?
I've had the car for about 2 years. It was a 3-liter for 1 year. Then just the second year, I decided I needed more power. The 3-liter was just too slow.
So it was originally gray?
Yes.
What was your choice behind the vinyl?
I got the vinyl for a really good price, so I couldn't pass it up. If it was my choice, I'd do red or something, but purple came easy. A lot of people like it. Nickname is the Evil Barney.
You get a lot of attention with it?
Oh yeah, sometimes just unneeded attention. You get your little Hondas that pull up next to you and they want to race you, but a lot of compliments. Definitely want to have your windows down and people talk to you. Ask you questions all day about it.
I see you always get photos, or you're posting photos on your Instagram or Facebook. You get people always asking to come shoot the car?
Yeah, a lot of people, like I've been in the store before and I come out and there's like note cards on the car asking me to shoot, to do some photo shoots for their magazines, etc. I have friends who are into photography, so they do their class assignments for shooting my car. A lot of people ask me why I post so many pictures of my car, but it's just me supporting the photographers.
Looks pretty clean. We're gonna have to go for a drive.
Find me at SteveVaunte303.
We just did a car check. What are you doing now?
I'm trying to fix my bike. Got a snap frame.
Still good.
Gotta get back on the bike though.
Yep. Any shout out?
Shout out to Daniel Camacho killing it out there.
Danny!
Shout out to everybody, ABQ, all those guys out there. Miss riding with you guys. Just gotta get my bike back together. Stop working so much. Have some fun with you guys. Hey, thanks for checking out my car. I'm gonna get my bike fixed up, go do some pulls, and go ride some bikes with Trey.
You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. With them gangsters.